The IPL caravan has now moved to Bengaluru to host Virat Kohli's RCB against Rohit Sharma's Mumbai Indians. The match will now be an opportunity to break their losing streak as both teams are coming off from huge defeats. RCB lost their match against CSK in low-scoring affairs, whereas Mumbai Indian was outplayed by Rishabh Pant. The match in Bengaluru will see one of the world's best bowler, Jaspreet Bumrah, and one of the world's best batsmen, Virat Kohli, up against each other. Bumrah would like to improve his recent IPL form and would look to give Mumbai a head start. But the Indian captain would be cautious against Mitch McClenaghan, as the Kiwi bowler has a great record against the Indian captain. Virat and team have had some of the best players on paper in the past. But the men in red and black have always had a poor start in their IPL tournament. Their records have been tremendously poor in the first five matches of the previous seasons. Adding to this is RCB's poor head-to-head record against Mumbai Indians. In the 25 matches that the two teams squared off, Mumbai Indians won 16. Mumbai's record further improved when they travelled to Bengaluru. A large part of Mumbai's success in Bengaluru is because of West Indian powerhouse Kiran Pollard. The power-hitting all-rounder has a great record in RCB's den. In fact, in 2017, when Mumbai Indians were reduced to 7 for 4, thanks to Samuel Badree's hat-trick, it was Pollard's 70 of 47 balls which proved to be match-winning effort.